2.7b, mixed numbers. Add and subtract mixed numbers. To do math with mixed numbers, is it easiest to convert to a fraction? And then when you have your answer, you need to remember to convert it back. Let's look at this in example one. In example one, we see a mixed number plus a mixed number. We start by changing it to a fraction, which means we do 5 times 5 plus 2. Remember, we go in a clockwise manner. 5 times 5 is 25 plus 2 is 27, which means we have 27 fifths. We now do this to the second fraction. 7 times 10 is 70 plus 3 is 73 tenths. And this is still being added. Now, since we are adding fractions, we must get a least common denominator. Remember, to find a least common denominator, you can look at the multiples of the largest number and see which one the other denominator will divide into. Let's start with the first multiple of 10, which is 10. 10 divides by 5 to give you 2. Therefore, the least common denominator is 10. This means that the second fraction will not be changed, but the first fraction needs to be multiplied by 2 to give us the denominator of 10. This gives us 54 tenths plus 73 tenths, and then we add these together. Remember, adding the tops but keeping the denominators the same. 54 plus 73 is 127. Now we use long division so that we can change our number back to a mixed number. This means we do 10 divided by 127. 10 goes into 12 once, giving us 10. 10 goes into 27 twice, giving us 20, with a remainder of 7. Remember, the remainder is the number that becomes our new numerator. This means that we have 12 and 7 tenths as our final answer. Let's look at another example in example 2. Here is example 2. Remember, to start off, we must change our mixed numbers to fractions. This means we multiply and then add. The sign that is out front does not matter, and it goes straight to the answer. Remember, this is not counted when we're adding the 1. Therefore, we have 3 times 2 is 6, plus 1 is 7 over 3. Now, we do 6 times 9 is 54, plus 4 is 58 over 9. Now we must get a common denominator. The least common denominator is 9. To do this, we got the multiples of 9 starting with 9, and we saw that 9 divides by 3 evenly, therefore it is the least common denominator. This means we multiply the numerator and denominator of the first fraction by 3, giving us negative 21 ninths plus 58 ninths. Now, when we add these together, we get 37 ninths. Remember, this is not your final answer, as you must change it back to a mixed number. To do this, we use long division. 9 divides into 37 6 times. 9 divides into 37 4 times. 9 times 4 is 36, with 1 remaining. Remember, that remainder is what becomes our new numerator. So we have 4 and 1 ninth. This is our final answer. Remember, when adding and subtracting mixed numbers, it is easiest to convert it to a fraction, do the math, and then remember to convert it back to a mixed number using long division.